So it's 1, then 9, and then 4, 5, 25. Oh, maths, guys, maths. Well, this is going well already. Any grass seeds for us at all? Aha, we got one grass seed. Any more at all, or is that? That seems to be everything. We also do have two tree saplings, two oak saplings, which means we can carry on making another tree if we want to as well. But already we are making some good progress. We've been rewarded with these two chinks, which is really nice. And actually, we can get into this chest as well, which gives us some basic food, which is lovely. And some gold nuggets, which I'm not quite sure exactly what that does, but there we go. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and break this piece of, I think, wall here now. And actually, there was nothing underneath it. I think the game is having a little bit of fun with us, guys. Okay, we can also do making a hoe, which is the farming one. And that has also increased the wild borders, that's good news. This chest obviously is a place we can keep things, and I suppose it makes sense to keep as much stuff as we can in there for now. The one problem currently is that if we try to hoe any of this land here, I don't think it's going to stay wet. Down here straight away, but we do need to make some kind of a main sort of base area. last episode. It is quite dark, isn't it? Is it daytime yet? Which way would it be? This way? No, not yet. I think we're probably about halfway through the night. Well, I'll tell you what we could do. We could sort of dig around this way. Same thing this way. Because I've got a feeling that it's going to be a little bit tricky to find any resources, but we may as well kind of dig around and see what we can find. Okay, here we go. We're going down here as well. Survive.